Welcome to Plasser and Theurer Aktuell TV. Our first feature is devoted to mobile flash butt welding. This technology of forging two rail ends together has always been superior to any other method in terms of quality and cost efficiency. When the new European standard relating to the flash butt welding of rails came into force in 2009, it placed even higher demands on a mobile welding system. Plasser & Theurer is the most successful manufacturer of mobile flash butt welding plants and only recently presented the new APT 1500R welding robot, which has already been approved to the new European standard. The APT 1500R welding robot has been newly designed from scratch. This begins with the preparatory work. The new design of the clamping jaws means that it is not necessary to grind off the rolling marks on the rails. Another new feature is the fully automatic welding process, which now includes the automatic alignment of the height and running edge of the rails. And the welding process. The welding robot is capable of performing closure welds without an additional pulling device. This is possible due to the large traction distance of the cylinders of 200 mm with a traction force of 1500 kN. Another special feature of this welding robot is that, for the first time ever in the world, the power supply is alternating current with a medium frequency of 1000 Hz. This allows the use of small compact transformers in the welding head, and the rectified welding voltage also has a very low residual ripple, a further guarantee for the highest welding quality. The new integrated weld trimming device meets one of the main requirements in the new standard, because the trimming process places a load on the welded joint only in the direction of compression, and this is performed by separate hydraulic cylinders. A non-contacting temperature measurement permits the precise cooling of high alloy rails according to a specified time temperature curve with the help of post-heating current pulses. And last but not least, the entire fully automatic work sequence, including rail alignment, is documented in detail. A special software also performs an evaluation of each welding process.